this is what I get for replacing the Watford Crema with Bristol. I just scored with Boateng, which is his second of the game and his fourth in the Premier League. Boateng scored in the 5th minute, then it was Lovacchio, Pereira 35th, Deeney 59th, Rakip 61st, Chalobah came on, scored a header 65th, Boateng 84th. I had Watford last season in the 3rd round of the Carabao Cup round 3. Walsh scored in the 4th minute, then Richarlison in the 8th minute, then Hines in the 12th minute. So I won 2-1. They have plenty of money in goal. I could have scored in the 2nd minute. Mariappa gave the ball away. Pantinon saved it from Reed. This is the back-to-back losses. I lost to Arsenal last time. 2-1 at the Emirates. I went 2-0 down. Poison scored a Suma over.
Looking at my watch, 4 minutes left.
Manuel hasn't scored in the Premier League yet.
Good link up.
Nuts Arch.
Substitute coming up for the away team.
Oh my god, Davy Wyatt. Dini. Yes, 1 minute.
Patterson
came on.
1 minute,
of course. But then go for the hat trick against Janma and Cathcart. Another tap in. No, the Corey. That's it. Third defeat. First defeat at home. I beat Dundalk 4-1 in the Europa League last year. That's a joke. And Watford were like 17th. They did beat Arsenal to end their unbeaten run. 3 shots on target, 4 goals. Boateng did get man of that. Reed with 2 assists, Patterson with 1, who came on, Baker came on as well, and that was it. Aldelda and Flint got subbed off. Flint with a 4. Think he's getting sold. So yeah, should have scored, finish shot. Continue on with his lanky body, meaning top. I sold him in the Watford Crema to Villa. Another tap in for Boateng. And the back goal. His goal I saw in the Watford Crema against Brighton. They didn't want to show it on the match highlights. It was a really weird goal, but I think Matt Ryan should have saved it. And then Will Hughes, which went wide. Pereira, who is amazing in the career mode. The Corey put him through. Gunn probably should have saved it. And then Dini. Lovacchio again. Will Hughes, Nutmegs, probably Bailey White. And Dini scores. What is Gunn doing? Okay, I pressed Y, turn off. And then Rakip, Reed assist again. Rakip scored in the 7-0 win against Wolves. And then Chalobah. It's Lukaku again, this guy. Because I call him the real life Balassi, now he's going to fuck me up. Off the post. Cleverly could have scored, he came on as well. Cleverly I sold to Newcastle, who I have next in the Carabao Cup. Hopefully in the next round I get Bristol Rovers, who are playing Brighton away. But 4-3, this is going to go on the match highlights of the all. Liverpool beat Arsenal though. But the title hopes are over, to be honest. Also, Empoli wanted me to be the manager. I said no. I went on the Bills jobs, I asked for the Chelsea job, just to see their team. So if that comes up, so I will show it. Also, this Wolves person, I went through every all-net team card in the Premier League, and he used to be at Everton. And I think Bristol City signed him, and his only appearance, I think, was against United in the first leg as a sub. Or Man City, actually. Semi-final. It just said on the news what is wrong with Flint. I might get rid of him and get Webster. Chelsea Drew. Chan is out for 4 weeks. He's not there anymore. Player of the month was Sanchez. I'll look at our results in a minute. Wages. Spurs drew as well. I beat Man United in the 118th minute last time. Bristol Rovers beat Chelsea. There's the fours. So, 0-0, 2-0 to Burnley, 2-0 Everton, 2-0 say anything else. Man United beat Wolves 3-1, so they still haven't won a game. Next for me, Chelsea Man City. I have Southampton at home. Watford have Liverpool. And then the Premier League, the world's top scorer. I should be fifth. In the Europa League, I'm top. Showed up. Fenerbahce beat Lazio last game. Yeah, I'm now fifth. It's gone a bit wrong. Watford have gone to 15th. Some people probably say that I did it on purpose, just to keep Watford up. No. They nearly went down last season. They survived by a point. West Brom went down. Nasser Chadli with the winner for Belgium. I'll mention that in a different video. The legend on this channel from the second ever video on this channel. Yeah, I want to play Newcastle today. And I'll probably give him wages. So at home game, has anyone played? It's on Tuesday, so no. The Ager's not played for me. What are you on about, Rafa? Now I could be gone at the Carabao Cup. And Jose Perez, I've missed a penalty. The draft has been amazing. Again. Playing Newcastle in the second game at St James's, got my first ever Premier League win. 90th minute, El Dolo with a rebound. I won 1-0 down in that role. Mitrovic came on, scored in that game. What a goal.
Well, let's take another look at the goal.
He could have scored a bicycle kick earlier, Perez. And they have been good, but what a start. Three shots on target, I've had eight. Can't saw past the black car.
So many chances, Alan. Finally we've got the first goal.
5 minutes.
Game really,
yeah, we could have easily had one.
Oh,
two,
the holders are out.
This one, but, it's been exciting and we expect it to continue in that vein.
Hines missed the penalty, I went right. The Bavka saved it. If it goes to extra time, it'll just be two games today. Hines, yep, the Bravka again. Imagine if Bristol Rovers get through, then I would have to play them, or Newcastle would play them.
Well,
Adrian, Bravka said you're good. Have the strength. He's wide. Why are you lying, Rafa Benitez?
That would have made a difference to the outcome if it had gone in.
As this game is showing, it's not just about having shots, it's about having good
three
shots.
Three defeats in a row. What is
with
it?
Less shots. They probably got into better positions, in fairness. That's something the stats don't show you.
Unreal.
It was a very big game.
This game can get in the bin.
They really hope that they can get into the last four, but it wasn't to be.
All I know is that Arsenal are winning 1-0 against Stoke away. was hoping to take my frustration out on Newcastle, but no, it's got worse. Because of that goalkeeper. All the Bravka saves at the moment. Gosselu with a miss if he scored against me. Jonjo Shelby with a free kick. So the penalty, it was a Smith shot saved by Debravka, then it hit Shelby's hand, hand was on. It was in the 64th minute. The penalty's there, the save. Was that? Yeah. So he tried that. Nearly. He got connection on it. So the Debravka's penalty, not good enough. I had the age on it at the start, I gave it the Hines. And then Perez's goal. Unreal. The Debravka should have scored. And the age still on the transfer list. Scored the winner against Stoke in the 90th minute after coming on. He started the game just because of what Benitez said. Arsenal win 2-0. Now it's the other two games. Isn't a away game for Brighton. Bristol. They said no. I see why on my current form. Like, they're probably in better form than me. They're like 9th. So, the team I would have played. Round 1 we play. Round 2 is there. I'll be in round 3. They lost 3-0. Good. And Leicester won 4-1. And Brighton. So it would have been them. And both of us are out. And there's Leicester, Arsenal. Arsenal could get to the final again. Arsenal should surely win the whole thing. So I will probably show Southampton then. Proper got injured for 2 days. They're both hanging 18 a week. Then a lot of Burnley and City players and Everton. Need this. Starbucks. Only one. I wanna see him and him. And then one's there too. They signed a 3 to the person that said buy him. 81, yes. And I can get for 3. Prize money, don't care. You've come in so much use. Cameroon, could get to manage Abu Bakar. Former Watford Cremon player. Former shot by King Refusal, he's on the shortlist. He should be. And Southampton's team, they were in the top 4 once. Yeah, the 8th. If I lose this, I quit FIFA. Brighton were 18th, by the way. All 3 of them should be relegated. Although Brighton have a game in hand on Villa. All of them do. Here at their team. I don't think they made any changes. McCarthy, Cedric, Stevens, Rashida, Hout, Boot, Soup. Bertrand, Wells, Hoiberg, Classy, Raval, Gabbiadini. Chelsea beat City. Man United beat Everton. It's another home game. 3 home games in a row. And I'll be back after this. Hopefully I can edit it all in. Flint came on 4 minutes ago and has now scored. A goal from a player who's been defending so bravely. I had a free kick and his header was easily saved by McCarthy.
Yeah, a bit of a collector's item that. He didn't get too many, but this is an important
and
one.
He was still in the box. So it's now 3-2. I went 1-0 down. Jordy Classy. They subbed him off for at half time for Rene, who was just there on a yellow card. I've got 11 minutes. I swear they've changed the difficulty to ultimate. I was on legendary. And they've made goalkeepers 95 rated. I might check the graphics rating on kickoff in a minute after this. It came out that Wolves were drawing 2-0 with Spurs at home. Wolves have not won a game, and they've drawn 3. Spurs were above me.
Still 7 minutes left on the clock.
Finally, no more L's. 5 more minutes. The kick's on as well, this is what happened. Classy in the 9th minute, it came off the post. The kick in the 30th, Boateng in the 44th. Weyberg 60th, Lintz 29th. Magnussen was at centre back before. Patterson, okay. Boateng, wide.
That's extraordinary.
He's been good in this episode.
Well, he's only human,
3 goals.
He? Just proved it with that miss.
He only had 2 before. Gunn's not made a save. He was linked with Southampton on loan from City. Because they might be going with a 4-star.
Patterson.
Yeah, Paul Cedric. And not run it out of play. So Phantom have got Ilyanissi now from the Lion career mode.
In the middle of the park by intercepting that pass.
They've also got Armstrong until they've sort of had it. 1 more minute, I'm gonna get a win. I don't believe it. I want 4. Yoshida. Game. 3 shots on target for them. They kick. And that. Assist to Brownhill Bryan. And that's it. We're classing in the 9th minute. It actually came off gone. And onto the post. They keep in the 30th minute with a finish shot. Boateng. Brownhill. With a save by McCarthy. Boateng tapping. Could have made it 3-1 before half time. That was Giordon. Hoiberg in the 60th minute. Boot there. To Ward-Prowse and Hoiberg. Henry hit the post. I can't remember when he last scored for me. Cedric with a foul, which is where the free kick came from. So this is a 76th minute. And that was Flint. And then he got some scores. I think that's Brownhill. And that nutmeg on the Mayu. And then Boateng the miss. Spurs get the win. 3-2 as well. So I'm not going to play another game, because I'll probably lose. Good thing I've won every game so far in that group. I want to turn that contract extension you offered. I'll just give him more money. I'll do every contract after this. Said Gunn's selection dilemma, probably because he's out of form. He does know how to use his hands, right? And his feet. A lot of players grew though. Wallacott is now in the 70s. How many rings has gone on now? 7. Do you know his top scorer? He should be on the shortlist. I'll check the results on the table in a minute. So, up here, got a lot of games in December. West Ham won 3-2 as well against Newcastle. Watford drew 1-1 with Liverpool. Stoke won 3-1. And Burnley, Bournemouth, Man United and Chelsea won. And so did Arsenal. There's one group which was very close. It had Monaco in it. In this group, they're bottom. Two teams on 7 and two teams on 6, with one game to go. That's mad. So I'm still 5th. Only 3 points, and I have the better goal difference over them, Spurs. My goal scored is double the goals conceded. Wolves still not have won a game. Could be worse, could be Wolves. On my current form. Southampton on their 9th. They've gone below Chelsea. And I'm 8 points above Chelsea. So I beat Man United and Bristol Rovers beat Chelsea, and then they go lose to the promoted clubs from last season. I'll end it there, and then I have to edit this. I might as well do this. They actually have his manager name. Come on, ultimately. Conferences work. It don't.